Another question you could be asked would be, how would you describe your personality? The reason the interviewer could ask you this question is to understand how self-aware you are. The possible answer should include the qualities that make you a good professional. An example for an answer to this question could be, I would describe my personality as a flexible one. I am organized when I need to be, but I can also make decisions on the spot if needed. I am a good listener and a clear communicator. A tip to answer this question would be to be honest. The interviewers can see your personality while they are interviewing you, so you talk about what is true for you.